Alright, time to play some Starch Wars. Wait, is there not so far away our galaxy on May 4th that I did not play on May 4th, played in August instead? There was a parody that looked like a fine and fine and finally dying down. Da-da-da-da fly, roll boost, backwards, fired space. Okay, I'm gonna just boost a Wii. We'll find something. Not a rock, not an asteroid. Look at all the seizures. Seizure warnings. Whoa, spinning. Out of control. This ain't like the Star Wars I know in the games where you have to hit the ball forms in the bridge deck to win. Yep, it hit the balls. Boost. And there's a time limit. Eonas. Blow up. Boost. Spinny moves. Alright, board. To-do, free speed away from the evil monsters that they will try to kill me. Okay, I think I found a weak spot. See if getting hit or something. Okay, speed away. Speed! Speed to the moon. Flip. Okay, I blew that up. Okay, now I have to go to the asteroids. And now I have to go away from the Pop-Tarts. Oh, how is he following me that way? Well, suicide. Okay. Let's go forward, because I'm doing with the blow things. Maybe I have to blow up the deck. The ship. Slow down. Need to get this and just... which should give me a better camera. Maybe you have to hit this, deck. Deck, or suicide into it, like the movie, and that works. I am toast. I got a knee. I will never play this again.